So this part is closed, right?
Yeah, that's the stairwell that was replaced in 2019 by the tunnel.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
That's how you used to come in.
Aren't you glad you don't have to walk those stairs?
Yes, you're exactly right. Sir, a few housekeeping rules before you take off on your tour, please. Stay on the walkways. Don't sit on the handrails or lean over them. And don't touch the formations. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Your hands might be shot. Would you mind?
that might form from the floor in distinct mounds or ridges almost all the way to the ceiling. They do not exactly meet, but are jointed side by side. I'm sorry.
Looking at the ear.
Thank you. Oh, look at all the coins.
It's gravel, it's got stairs, and it's got spots where You got it, Doc.
You're typical.
Do you have fish?
No. And I believe Skyline does have fish. They were artificially added into that environment. Did a study with the state.
I think like they got down a little culvert from that hole the size of the quarter.
Roughly the size of the quarter. There's some debate. They do know the actual opening of the sinkhole itself from the surface was approximately 50 feet wide. But down at the bottom was a little tiny hole down there.
Oh, okay.
That's the thing that always aggravates those of us who study.
Not at all like Luke and the Mandalorian.
Well, that's what it says.
Here's the difference.